what we're going to do today is wash a car just using two buckets of water. That's instead of a hose or a jet wash. The idea is to save water. So we have a 14 litre bucket of wash and wax, and then we have a 14 litre bucket of water, which comes from the water butt, as you see there. The first part of the washing process is to get the wash and wax out of the car. Big brush. With a big brush we can start washing the car. Nice and easy, but it won't get everything off, things like dead flies, bits of tar. We've got a special cloth for that, which I'll use on it. Safety gloves on. Nice thing about a big brush is you can get the roof. Using a wash and wax is good because the paint's left in a quite nice shiny condition afterwards. Which is brilliant. Okay, for awkward bits, we've got a special cloth here which has got some fine, quite coarse hairs on it, which will enable us to get difficult to clean areas that the brush doesn't get. So hot water is pretty essential for this sort of thing because it melts things like tar and wax and diesel residue that you get from the roads. So you get these under the doors, get very dirty down here, around the mirrors.
flush.
The soapy bit done. Just going to top up the water from the water butt. Plenty of rainwater about to do this, which is great. Give you the full 14 litres. And thing is the ring top of the chamois. It's amazing how far water goes if you use it sparingly. This bucket would easily do the car. Have it. Two buckets of water and a clean car.